and welcome to another episode of Black Ops 3 Multiplayer with Friends. Today we'll be joined by Nelly Boy and Family Guy, Liam and Ben. See what we can accomplish on some kill confirmed. We're going to be using the purifier this time since we just unlocked it.
Leash at last.
Yeah? Let's see what you got.
Mission is live.
The Razorback is pretty good. That's what I'm using as a Razorback, actually. I just got unlocked it. Oh, he just got us all. That was actually kind of smart to go around the back side of us. Liam, don't go down. I'm in second. Yes, Mike stole freaking my kill too. Crap, flashbang myself. Oh wow, I don't know where I was going with that. I think I was gonna jump out of the map. There's like a mini crossbow that can one shot. That's really nice. Say that every game.
Hostile UAV incoming. Hostile hater detected.
Wow.
Hostile wraps deployed ship overhead.
Oh, I just saw it. Oh my god, there's like so many of them. Oh my god, yeah. There's like so many of them. So many wraps.
really don't like the purifier. Wow.
Be advised, hostile hitter in your AO. Be advised, hostile Raps deploy ship in your AO.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to leave this. After this one, leave this game and then try and find another match. Jump to the edge of the map to avoid those wraps. I can't even like go anywhere with them right now. They have so many freaking wraps, it's ridiculous. And the wraps are making it so much more difficult. I'm just hoping they get their 14 points and leave. They'll get them. I don't know. They're murdering the living heck out of us right now. At least I'm getting a few kills. Thank you.
Stand by for reassignment.
Come on.
I don't know how the heck that was like occurring.
Get back to boot camp.
Like I said, I would just drop out of this lobby and join another lobby. Because that was complete crap. And there's three of them there. Then why not use the famous? No. Oh, cool. Now we got a site for the Razorback. Change my freaking specialist. Hopefully we end up with them on our team then. I think Liam wants revenge. He's bloodthirsty. Okay, there we go. They just drop us into the same exact game with the same exact people. I thought so. spoke too soon. Well, you shouldn't have said anything. You shouldn't have said about anything about the Prestige Master. This isn't even double XP weekend. It's not even a freaking weekend. What's the meaning of this?
Team Deathmatch.
Cybernetics online. Optics, sensors all check out.
Alert. Get hostile. Organic residue. Suggest the service.
Look at my knife. Nice. Three of us should stick together. Liam, you went the wrong way. What was that? Should pull my friggin' knife. Okay. Getting like literally one shot here. People in their freaking modern controllers ought to go play a different game. It's only gonna get worse. Statistically, it can only get worse because then once people start using modern controllers and it gets over a certain threshold, everybody's gonna start using them because there's absolutely no way to play this game without one. Understand if everybody's using modded controllers, then why should anybody use it? They're just changing the game completely. Back to the freaking jungle. This friend got killed in here too. Tempest, I personally don't think Tempest is anything special. Just like I don't think the Firebreak is either. Oh, I was changing classes and I still killed you. I was literally just changing classes. This one guy started shooting at me, and I end up killing him. Behind you guys. What was that? That is crap. What is he, freaking Superman, can throw a freaking grenade halfway across the map? Yeah, I got killed by a grenade. This is like where the whole war is now. What was that? Oh, I can't play. Then kill, let's kill the camper. Oh my god! Frickin' let me at least get in there! I got the assist for you there, Ben. Oh my god! Whoever's throwing the freaking grenades needs to cut the sh. Oh my god, that's literally the only thing they can freaking do is throw grenades. I mean, actually play the freaking game. Guys, we need to stick together. Because we're not getting anywhere with this. Where'd they come from? I need to watch that kill cam. Oh. Hostile race in your AO. Must be they freaking have like sixth sense. Behind you, Family Guy, Ben! Well, a little late. That was trash. That whole game was trash. I'm playing another one. I'm putting another one in this video, because... Can we play with one person that does not freaking, like, cheat? Leave this one and join another one again. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's garbage. There's no way in heck he could see me through there. And what's this Prestige Master doing on our team? He wasn't very productive either. I'm starting to think that all Prestige Masters that get above freaking, like, 100 or freaking must use modern controllers. I know it's not a fair statement, but holy crap. Yeah, but if everybody freaking uses a modern controller, then what's the point of anybody using it? Well, you shouldn't be using a modern controller, I'm going to tell you why. Because if you're using a modded controller, then anybody else is going to use a modded controller to try and even the playing field. And then there's no point in you spending extra money to get a modded controller. Alright, cool. 19. But it was two really crappy games, so I'll put a third one in there. I don't know, I have another exam coming up here. I probably should have at least an hour to study for it. I mean, a lot of... Yeah, I could probably play one on Horizon Drock after this. No, just play this and then do it. I haven't played a stronghold either, I don't think. Me and Jason were playing zombies earlier today, and he was impressed that somebody was actually trying to do the Easter egg.
Team deathmatch.
I don't think he's on now. He was. Where'd Liam go?
Black Ops, you're free to engage.
I died. At least I wasn't the first one. How? If you use a modded controller when you're playing freaking zombies, it's not like it's gonna make a difference to you personally. Because you aren't getting murdered by people who are cheating. I honestly can't believe that Microsoft doesn't start banning accounts from modded controllers. Because there is a way to tell. I just think they're too lazy. Probably got kicked. Yeah, I think Liam got kicked for inactivity, probably. Say your name, or I'm not gonna help you. What was that? That should have been a kill. Sniper? I think that was a sniper. Freaking no scoping me. No, I'll just finish this match. We aren't doing that bad, really. If you think about it. Oh my god, there's like so many of them.
XD inbound.
Tell you, it's just the modded controllers. We've gone too far. Oh wow. Finish this match and then maybe I can do Horizon. I didn't even notice that that's how the Tempest thing worked. You're down. It's a difficult but it can be really decent if you know how to use it. It's not. It's essentially a shotgun. Just kind of a little bit overpowered shotgun. You're better off to shoot the freaking floor with it.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
It's basically like the Wunderwaffe. Well, if you use if you could use any of the specialist abilities all the time, it'd be kind of OP, wouldn't it? It's not just a Tempest. Yeah. I would love to have my scythe out 24/7. This friggin' death machine, absolutely everything. Wow.
Hostile Talon inbound.
Yeah, there was two of them. I didn't expect I was gonna make it to that. It's like 3 p.m. No. Our college is different than your guys' secondary. You guys call our college university. Wow, what was that?
There's no winning. Black Ops RTB.
Well, thank God that's done over with. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Sorry that it wasn't such great gameplay. But hopefully you guys did enjoy. If so, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe. Other than that, I'll catch you all next time. See ya.